I'm actually in a very old and isolated stone cottage known as Nuns Cross Farm. It ceased to be a farm back in the 1930s, and it's where Sir Arthur Conan Doyle based his Hound of the Baskervilles film, or his stories book. In this cottage, Stapleton, the nasty man, was supposed to have lived. And just literally 100 yards through the wall that way, we come to Grimpen Mire. So we are really quite isolated. The nearest small habitation is Princetown, which is about 3 kilometres away. I'll take you out for a wander around. Over there we've got a cross, I think it's called Seawood's Cross, or its original name was Seawood's Cross, but this whole area is known as Nuns Cross now. The Grimpen Mire just over there, we may go over there later on at some point, but I'm intrigued by the stone cross, so I'll go and look at that in a minute. I'm with my friend Aunt, so we're going to go for a little wander and see what we see. Some inscription on it there. No idea, you can see a cross carved in there, but I don't know what that says. It's been weather beaten and
R-I-P.
Very good, yeah. This is the leat, which we can get our water from for the cottage, but you can see how clear that water is. This is obviously how they're controlling the water flow on the leat, so they can divert the water either straight on like it's going now or down to the left. Night time has fallen, and this is the main living room with the fire lit. Nice wood burner. Managed to chop some wood up. The fire.
fire's going nicely. Here's Aunt, who's
Hello.
Bestowed upon us some of the fire water, the famous grouse. And then out here, the smell of cooking from the kitchen. There's Simon cooking the sausages, egg. What else are we having?
Bacon.
Lovely.
And here's Wilma. Hello, Wilma. What's that? What is it? What's Wilma? Go and check out Sam Knight's channel.
This is Sam's friend.
Hello.
Oh, I forgot your name.
Rob.
That's Rob. He's travelled down with Sam. And this is Aunt. Look. This place is supposed to be haunted, so we'll go on a ghost hunt now. I told you, we'll go on a ghost hunt because a few people have lived and died in here. This is where we're sleeping. I'm sleeping on the. Let's give you a bit more brightness. I'm sleeping on the floor, and there are bunks upstairs. More bunks. Lovely old candle holder. A small bedroom. Another candle holder there. They put obviously some fire resistant material there to stop the place from catching fire. And lastly, another dormitory. It's got to be done. There you go, look. Four sausages, bacon, double egg. Life is good.